A rare and valuable Picasso print is missing after it was stolen from an art appraisal shop in Milwaukee. A printed photo currently sits in its place. Art appraiser Bill DeLind says he and his business partner noticed Friday the 1949 original had vanished.
It was an original aquatint, and very rare and very beautiful, and it's gone. It's certainly between $35,000 and $50,000.
Pablo Picasso made only 30 of the prints. He signed each one with a green crayon in the lower right corner. DeLind says the thief may not have realized the print's value.
We have never put any prices, we've never put the titles on anything hanging up in our lobby area.
The shop doesn't have security cameras. Matt Small, The Associated Press.